Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you.
But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Francesco, true. Dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna. You contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control.
And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope, huh?
But do I, Troche? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret.
Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine.
No one else should have her. To make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Don Francesco's body in the Terme.
Once you get dressed, follow me to the deck. Capito? Tieni, amico. Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? This is for you. Once you get dressed, follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume. Protect me and wait for pilot call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.